This song features the most famous person in the world with a little bass solo at the beginning of the song, Mr. Mark Harris.